Hey everybody, it's Moondog82, and we are back in Gynophobia, and let's fucking beat this and get this goddamn tire. Shit! Goddamn it! Running away! Took way too much. Fuck, hell yeah. Fuck, fuck. What? Fuck. Oh, I got that. All right, sweet. Okay. I have not seen a fucking toolbox anywhere. Ooh, but health. Health, health, health. Oh, shit! Fuck, god damn it. What? I shot him in the fucking head. Oh, what is this bullshit? Really? Oh shit! Oh shit, 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 shit. You gotta be fucking kidding me. told me a tire. Fuck. I need more. Why the fuck? Sweet. No! What? Oh, there we go. Fucking come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No! Fuck! Fuck! Is it on? Nah, it's not on! Well, let me pick it up! Oh, fucking sweet. Oh, fuck. Wait, that's it? Oh. I was gonna say, like, what the fuck? Oh, hey, I got a text. From Dad. Linda said that you were visiting psychiatrists, and the fact that you didn't communicate with women was caused by phobia, similar to your spider phobia. Oh, okay, that's why he's a pussy when he's around spiders. Thank God for that, because I was sure that you were gay, and that is something they don't cure nowadays. Wow. Oh shit, that's never a good sign either. Alright. Let's see if this will be a little bit better. No, I'm still fucking scaredy cat for that. Oh, is it gonna be a lady? Oh... it's boobies. Oh man. Is he gonna open it? No, he's just gonna be weird and creepy. Alright. If you like this video, please remember to like and subscribe. And I will see you next time. Later.